And the Perron having words with Commodore in behind the play.
But you're right, Brewer. But you're right, this is part of the five-man all-forward unit there, and the one-timer of Steen greatly missed.
Oh, Commodore went headhunting on Perron.
Did he ever? But Perron just at the last second identified it and ducked, I think.
Yeah, he knew he was coming. He saw him one-on-one there.
Lucky he.
And we'll see the big body, 6'4", 225-pounder of Mike Commodore.
Too many men on the ice, guys, for the Blues. They had six guys out there, fellas.
Oh, boy. That was a good hit by Commodore, I thought. He uses his back, and he actually rolls up on top of the body of David Perron.